What's up?
What's up?
We're gonna go install some signs, the best signs in Salinas. Best signs in the world. Shout out to Central Coast Sign Design.
Would you like to take a trip down to Plaza Mia? Take some measurements for me?
Yeah.
Perfect. The highlighted ones, mister. And I need width, height,
oh,
diameter.
Right,
yeah.
Alright, cool.
Thank you.
Can I take Hector with me?
You can always take Hector with you.
Yeah.
We're going on a trip. We're gonna go measure this. And we're gonna have a good time. Alright guys, now that we're here, we're gonna start measuring. I'll be back here later.
So these four are the same width and height.
Which is the width?
The width is 16 and a half.
That's the height?
30 and a quarter.
Okay.
This window is 16 and three quarters and this one's 16 and a half.
Alex has 1 year anniversary, so we gave him a little card and a little gift card. I think it's like a gift card that has like a $3 balance on it. I'll never use it anymore. Like the Starbucks.
I've never been there. He's never been to Starbucks. Dear Alex, it's been a year already. I spent more time with you than what your wife spends with you at home. When I first met you, I said this guy's not gonna make it. But I guess it's been a year already. So he made it. There's times where I can't stand you, I grab a chair and I sit down. Sometimes you're tripping and I have to tie up your shoes. Sincerely, Alvaro Rubio, aka El Pelón.
Dear Alex, you're right. Alex, he wants to tell you something.
Yes.
Congratulations, man. 1 year with us. I know I wasn't here yet. I'm going to take time right now to congratulate Alejandro, Alex, for being here 1 year, 1 year anniversary, sir. I'd like to give you some ibuprofen for just any aches and pains, so thank you very much, sir. Yeah, and then you turn on the coffee camera.
Then you be like a...
Hey guys, so last week I actually went to a really cool conference that I've been wanting to go to for a while. I read a book a while ago, Grant Cardone's 10X book. It really inspired me, got me really excited a couple years ago. Read it, tried to follow as much as I can on it. And they talked about a conference and happened a couple years ago. I actually went last week and got inspired. It was amazing, had some great energy, some great speakers. Got to meet a lot of people from around the world that came to it. And the really neat part about this was being able to see so many speakers and talk about successes. People you see online, you see on TV, you see everywhere. And the common thing was we didn't really have much as growing up. And it's pretty cool. It's pretty neat to see people be successful and just work hard. And know that, you know, if you persevere and you got intent and you really want to be successful, it's possible. You know, the only thing that holds you back is yourself. So it was pretty inspiring.
Yeah.
walking there.
He wants it smaller than that.
Oh, that's right. He wanted like cut by Rory.
Mm-hmm.
How's it going?